it's Barb Mason from Bobby Kahn Design Jewelry, where everything is funky, chunky, and fabulously hip. How are you doing? I'm coming to you live on this random, fantastic Wednesday afternoon, but I'm really talking to you about my upcoming show, not Labor Day weekend, because I got a big wedding, but the weekend after in LaGrange, Illinois. Three more shows that will be local this month. Then I leave town and then it's practically winter. And that's a little bit of the pieces that you'll see featured today. Our new kind of less summery. So what I wanted to do, since I'll be leaving an area convenient for Chicagoland, is show you some pieces, and if you're interested in purchasing them because you can't make it to the show or you're not comfortable being around people, then just reach out to me by email, message, text, phone, all of the wonderful ways that that we get together. So really this is just a preview. But all of the pieces are available if you reach out to me. They won't be available on my website because lately I'm selling the pieces before I can get them up. So no point in wasting the time to put them on the website when there are other ways to purchase. So this is a really cool piece I've created for fall. It's sort of an aqua and a taupe piece, agates with a little embellishment here at the bottom, and I would wear it with browns, I would wear it with this off-white that you see me wearing,
and
taupe for sure. I looked for taupe. I don't own anything taupe, which is a shame because I think taupe is stunning. So here's one new piece. And I'm pretty sure I'm going to be able to show you at least four new pieces a week. That's my goal. Ooh, look at me all in your face length right now. This is gorgeous. It's Amazonite.
And
quartz with silver spacers in between. Light blue, I feel, is beautiful all season round, but so gorgeous in winter with a winter white. It looks great with this off-white. It would look great with gray and really soft colors. And so this is brand new. I'll try to give you a little bit of a
closer
look. Amazonite. So those, I think, are often colors for blondes and gray-haired people, although I put it on me and I thought it looked pretty good. And then I just kind of wanted to do some transitional pieces. I love Labor Day weekend because it's fall, and fall and winter are my favorite seasons. I know everyone's like rolling their eyes right now, but don't. I love it. I think it's quiet and peaceful and a beautiful, beautiful time of year. So I love orange all the time, but the orange and sort of antique gold to me look a little bit fall and are great with browns and taupes and off-white, of course, obviously. Maybe I'm not such a fan of it with black because it's too Halloween-y, but you can decide what you think about that. This piece is made out of acrylic and wood and metal. Pretty lightweight, actually. I think there's a fancier name for acrylic, but I'm not thinking of it right now. Wish I thought of that before I showed you it.
Be that as it may.
Point. Hello. And then, as you all know, I just love pieces with an international feel. These are African or Coptic amber, antique silver beads, and then amber from Nepal with a little brass, antique brass bead cap. And I just think that the color stands out really beautifully against most anything, even if it isn't orange. And
it's a simple piece,
but very, very impactful. So if you can come out and see me
at the LaGrange
show September 11th and 12th at the LaGrange train station, that will be so awesome. If you are interested in any of the pieces I've shown you today or that you've seen in the past or on my website, please feel free to reach out at www.bobbycondesign.com. Keep it funky, chunky, and fabulously chic. If you're watching this now, please have a safe Labor Day. If you're seeing this next week in the newsletter, hope you're ready for fall.